This is a classified briefing regarding the POW known as Ryan. Identify yourself.
Commander Nick Reyes.
3, 2, 1.
We believe Ryan's mission was to incinerate himself along with the ATIS. His implanted transponder would have been destroyed, halting its signal, sending an all clear to the enemy fleet. Stratcom can only assume an invasion would follow. We need to act on this intel, Captain. Make it your purpose. Top Cat out.
Captain, the ship is in position. We should get you out there. We should get out there, sir.
Captain Farron.
Salt, get a combat rescue team out there now.
There's no one out there, Reyes.
Gator, call the flight deck. I'll go out there myself.
I'll go with you, sir.
Captain, we've no life signs, no beacons. It's a total loss, sir.
That's a signal buoy.
It's close.
I've got it.
Put it through.
Yes, sir.
This is Admiral Salen Koch of the Olympus Mons. The UNSA ship Tigris lies in ruin. There will be no rest for the enemies of the front. I speak now to the Retribution. We will continue to fight you inside and outside your fading world. Your cities will surrender, broken and weak. We will not fail. Mars Eternum.
We were set up on Vesta. They knew the Tigris or Rhett would respond.
It was an ambush.
Corporal Brooks is right, Captain.
Brooks isn't a corporal anymore. You're Sergeant now. You're the commander of the Marines on this ship.
My honor, sir. We should contact Admiral Rance now, Commander.
No. Staff Sergeant Omar said to pick your mission. Don't let it pick you. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Bring it in. Ethan, log this.
Check.
Stratcom sends us out. We get hit. This time it was Tigris. Next time it's Red. Respect to the Admiral. The desk is not the deck. It's time to raise the black flag and start cutting throats.
Good on you, Captain.
SDF is guarding targets of opportunity out here. We're gonna turn the tables. Set up an ambush of our own back home.
Earth, sir?
We lure the Olympus to Geneva and take it out.
I love this plan.
May I ask how, Captain?
We have access to an SDF transponder. It was planted in the operative who took out the ATIS in Geneva. It was a suicide mission. It would have stopped transmitting when the operative was killed.
So we would have lost to our guns. They would have lost their transponder signal.
That would relay an all clear. The fleet would have made immediately.
Interrogative. The guns won't be down, sir.
We just need SDF to think they are. They'll be caught off guard. ATIS will engage their fleet.
Counter-deception. We set the table and they come to eat.
And Retribution?
We take Red out of the equation. She's seen enough.
Luminal Gulf, way outside atmosphere.
Response time from that distance would be considerable. We couldn't render aid.
A drop into atmosphere could be catastrophic.
Blast wave alone would be quite destructive.
So hope it doesn't come to that.
Ethan, get our tacticals on the map. Prepare a brief, get at the Stratcom right away.
Aye, sir.
This could turn the tide of the war, Captain.
I'm counting on it, Brooks. Prepare your men. Get a strike package up.
Yes, sir.
Mac, make sure power's up to snuff.
Captain.
I want that ship, Reyes.
Let's go get it, Salt.
Call it, Captain. We'll execute on your orders. A marker for your mission plan has been added to Earth, sir. It's our last chance to clean up the map, sir. If not...
Vesta 3 wasn't the only mining colony hit by the Olympus. Collateral left a huge cache of precious metals drifting near the sun. Those resources are UNSA property. SETDEF's got skelters guarding a salvage team. Let's scramble air and claim what's ours. Proximity to the sun is a risk. Our jacks can only take the heat for a matter of minutes. Let's get out and back on a tight loop.
Thank you.
We got two enemies in this fight. Set Def and the Sun.
Something we can't handle.
Servant, we should fly back to avoid heat damage. Be advised, Set Def will have you on radar.
Copy. What's our timeline?
Minutes, sir. 5 o'clock when you're in place.
This one's for Omar.
Hell yes, Captain.
Scar One's tower advises extreme heat warning.
Check. 1-1.
Raj.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Time out here, make every shot count.
Starting countdown now, sir.
Eyes on enemy skelter.
Let's raid hate, weapons free.
Holy shit, that's a whole 8 squadron.
Tracking for 5 8s.
Left there in this one. Keep your eyes on the clock.
Caution, damage.
1 8 down.
Destroy the skelter, sir.
Can't get left.
Incoming
missile. Roger.
Caution. Damage.
More splash.
Need to take out more skelters.
Got another skelter.
The
trial.
Sir, keep hitting their skelters.
Damage. Miles.
Target 40
miles.
Decreases.
got 5 aces
left. Left during this one. Keep your eyes on the clock.
Caution. Damage.
Shit. We are going up.
Regroup and get back.
assist, Ethan. Good eye.
Just doing my job, sir.
Let's get back to the Red.
Captain, tough going out there. Glad you made it, sir. Earth, sir. It's our last chance to clean up the map, sir. If not, we plot a course for home. Your call.
Captain. Lieutenant. We've suffered unthinkable casualties today. Captain Alder, Captain Farron.
Staff Sergeant Omar. KIA on Vesta 3, sir.
That's a shame. He was a good man. A good Marine.
He died on my watch.
You can't blame yourself, son. Hindsight's a tactical miscalculation we can't afford. I've been informed that STRATCOM has approved your initiative in Geneva. At your behest, the prisoner will be transported to UNSA headquarters. A med team will remove the transponder from the subject, at which point the device will be incinerated.
I'll pilot a Raven to UNSA HQ. We'll make that our base of operations.
If all goes as planned, the SDF fleet, including the Olympus Mons, will receive an all-clear signal and enter our airspace, provoking a counterattack by our ATIS guns. Well done, Captain. Top Cat out.
Switch is set. Let's go home.
Amen.
Collision alarms up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation?
Good shift. Accuracy 0.98.
You're getting good at this, Gator.
You should see me on my bike.
You owe me a ride.
You owe me a race.
Here comes the drop.
Hover on entry.
In 3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin 0.0. Perfect drop, Captain.
Superb flying, Gator.
Best crew this side of the sun, sir.
Got that right. Let's hit the flight deck, Captain.
Make yourself scarce, Gator. Stay out of harm's way. I'll call you if I need you.
Drops are a no-go into that atmosphere.
Copy that. You got the con.
Well, this will either be a strategic act of epic genius.
Or?
Or they'll be demoted and taking orders from me.
I told you we'd see home again.
Not sure this is what I had in mind.
Commander? Lieutenant?
Griff?
I understand you're headed for the surface of sweet Mother Earth.
This is for all the marbles, Griff.
Lots of hiding spots for the enemy and all that wreckage. ATADs and Seekers should help sniff out the bad guys.
Thanks, Griff. You're the man.
Stay safe down there, sir. Don't let that bastard out of your sight.
Home sweet home.
The prisoner has no idea what he's in for.
Think they'll keep him alive?
Geneva Convention, Article 3.
Too bad.
Make a halt!
Lieutenant? Captain? What that thing did to Tigris, I wish I were going down there with you.
I know how you feel, boss.
Marines are loading up the armor on one. Raven 2 is you.
All ready to set sail here, sir.
Take your seats, gentlemen.
After you, Captain.
Sir, I'm loading the prisoner in now. Major August wants a word. Call sign, Echo 6.
Patch into our HUDs. See what's going on down there.
Roger that.
You watching this, Salt?
Hot.
Captain Reyes.
Major.
This son of a bitch is a handful, sir. Sooner he's under sedation, the better. Echo is 5 mics out from the UNSA building. City's evacuated, so the convoy will move quick. We'll RV with you and the Admiral on the medical hall. What's your ETA?
3 minutes. I'll do it in 2.
Roger. Out.
Good separation. Atmosphere in 1 minute. Raven flight to ground. Scar 1-2 requesting re-entry.
Copy 1-2. Angle's good. You're clear. Welcome home.
All call signs! Echo Victor's in contact! Taking heavy enemy fire!
That's our convoy, Reyes!
Check, get us there!
Roger!
Visual on the convoy. Get us alongside him.
Convoy is down. I say again, Echo is down. Route is compromised.
Hard copy, 1-1. Do not forfeit the asset. Imperative. We do not lose that transponder.
Copy. Scar 1 will pursue. Get us down there, Salt. Raj!
Ethan, you're on point.
Can't get you any closer.
Salt, cover pattern. Stand by for sit rep.
Copy cover. Standing by.
Find the drunk, Ethan.
This way.
1-1 to Echo. How copy? Echo, this is 1-1. Do you read?
Asset vehicle ahead, sir.
Copy. Take us in.
Door is you, sir. I'll cover.
Major, medevac is inbound. Where's the prisoner?
They took him! At the back! You go, sir. I'll secure this position.
Beaver! I need a comm jam in this sector to isolate the asset.
This is no bueno, Raider.
Salt, he gets to a terminal, kills that transponder. We're burned.
Solid copy. I'll bring the Marines.
Damage received. Use nano shot. Nano shot essential.
What's right behind me? Kill him!
Protection off 5. everything in place?
Almost, sir.
Thank you.
Arms critically injured. Arms wounded. Arms mended. Arm injured. Arm critically injured. Nano shot imperative. Arm damage repaired. Leg injury. Detected.
helmet damaged.
Protection not found. Arm critically injured. Deploy helmet. Leg injury. Arm critical. Damage received. Use nano shot. Arm damage repaired.
Thank you.
Injury. Status repaired.
We can't let anyone through.
Yes, sir.
Position, sir, with our lives.
Damage received. Use nano shot. Nano shot vital. Vital signs low. Use nano shot. Nano shot imperative. essential. Nano shot vital. Leg injury repaired.